Like, they could go volume two and guess what? I'm back. Volume two. And guess what? This is part two now. Are you ready for the red rapper again? You ain't hear nothing yet now, because guess what? I ain't got started yet, but guess what? You know what? Wait till volume two come out, and guess what? You're going to see volume one here, and guess what? Bitches, I'm back, bitches! Cause it go wild, part two is coming for you.
Monkey Hustle Films and Headliner Productions present Crackheads Gone Wild in New York, volume two. The Subway Series, real crackheads, no actors, real life, no skits, no scripts, guaranteed to make you laugh. Went to the Five Boroughs, got the funniest crackheads we could find and put it on DVD. Got rappers, singers, dancers, preachers, fighters, and idiots, all crackheads doing crackhead things. Replication, duplication, the bootlegging will get your ass beat down, fucked up, shot, stabbed in the street. Nigga, crack not included, biatch.
Welcome to Crackheads Gone Wild. Real crackheads, no actors.
Crackheads Gone Wild.
A level one crackhead. This is what you look like when you first start crack and you think you can dress.
What's good? Talk to your boy.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Red. The crackhead 50 Cent.
Let's pop out this bitch. We bump a DVD out this motherfucker, man. Somebody? And welcome to New York out here. You know, crackheads don't went wild. I put it in the hood. I put it right here now for you. You know, all I'm going to do is make a microphone right now.
Check it out.
All right.
We see you do 100 push-ups. I bet you can't do 100 push-ups.
I do push-ups. I'm the strongest nigga in the crack game, nigga.
Get ready to die, motherfucker.
What?
He don't play around. Front on him, he lay you down. Let me hear you say it loud.
Come on, son. You bending your back, son. You know better than that.
Everybody know we bang. Let me hear you say it, Jay.
That's two.
What?
K is home. PH, we wrong. Can't walk in his tents because they say that boy gone. So don't fuck around. That's how it's going down. Let me hear you say it now.
What?
Hot niggas gon' get it on with him. He the closest to Biggie. Big boy again. Who could go song for song with him? This boy got an attitude.
Crickets.
Going wild in New York. What's one of the illest things you ever did to get your money to get your fix?
This nigga asking me questions.
That's one of the craziest things you ever did to get up some bread to get you, you know.
Fuck the street team. We done went out and got crackheads to come sell our movie.
Here I am, y'all. Oh, microphone? Here we go now. Yo, y'all. What's that on?
You got pressing.
Wait, what?
Pull the red trigger.
Oh, y'all, hey. I'm not around here, y'all. Let you know that my DVDs out here. They go down to New York.
Man. Check it out, y'all.
Check it out, hey, y'all. Hey, copy out here. I just did that quick copy out here, but I'm not prepared. You don't let me out here, no. You don't have to be out here. You don't have to be out here.
Wait. What the fuck is that bitch talking about?
What the fuck is...
Let me see that shit again. Oh, this bitch is hot. We done made crackheads famous.
All right, I got because we're gonna be a mad bitch, right? Crackheads Gone Wild, Volume 2.
You've got me crying over.
I'm Robin Leach, and I don't know why. Today we're in Harlem, New York City, where we're going to visit the famous Alicia Kilos. Number one R&B crackhead doing her thing. Crack body movements and all. Let's holler at our girl.
Crack body movements and all. They didn't love the underdogs on top. I'm gonna shine, homies. Tell me how it stops. God, envy me. I'm Crack's MVP. Hey, you're a hustler. I'm your fucking customer. Hey, that's my story. I'm on crack.
Yeah, nigga, I can tell you the illest thing I ever did. I just gotta tell me first so I can tell you.
Forget about it. I can't get high without it. Hey.
Joey Crack.
Yeah, PlayStation, she's a fucking... The end of the fucking first one.
Hey, Paulie, look over there. Hey, crack is my thing. Forget about it, okay?
Lean back. Niggas don't dance, they just pull up the pants and do the rock away. Now lean back.
Lean back.
A crack prayer.
My hustler, however be his name, possessed thy crack. I got $5 for the game. Please take heed and pass me the rock so I can get high and fall asleep in my socks. Amen.
He asks this dude to do push-ups. Instead, he makes love to the concrete.
Ponder River, Ponder River, Ponder River. My milk and honey river flow. Deep calls into the deep.
Hey, baby.
Desire calls pulling
you. You're listening to Crackhead Radio.
Sap tapping, sap falling down the tree.
CGW on your FM dial.
Hey, Cherry Rump talking to you.
We make love to the concrete, suck on the bite, all day, all night.
Crackheads need love too.
crackheads all over, everywhere. They do all kinds of things. Real crackheads, no actors. Smile for the camera, big.
I'm a pimp when it comes to this crack game, bitch. I get crack anywhere. I get crack on the motherfucking train. I get crack in the grocery store. Cause I pimps the motherfucking crack. Hey, matter of fact, me without crack is like crack out of pipe. You dig what I'm saying? It ain't gonna happen, nigga.
Oh, those are classics.
Yeah.
Not that hat, though.
Not that boot.
This is that mole hair, nigga? Genuine German Shepherd?
What you been up to, son?
Cracky, cracky, cracky.
Sit out here, man. Y'all know I'm gonna be out here popping. Caught me on record deal. Clean records. And I've been right there. See, back up in here. The one right here, what? Guess what? Well, yeah, who's the bitch out here? See, what going like this here? That's me. I'm the best. That's why I'm the microphone out here. I got
Red the Rapper, y'all.
Huh?
I said Red the Rapper. Hard body.
Hard body. Like a
motherfucker. What?
Crackhead's Gone Wild, Volume 2.
You look like Mos Def. That's Mos Def, son.
Who is that?
Mos Def Crackface.
That nigga look like Mos Def. I don't care what you say. Mos Def Crackface. New World Order. Oh, Mos Def Crackface. Don't they think you got a new movie out with Bruce Willis, 16 Rocks?
New World Order.
I swear to God, I seen a nigga holding the Def Crack Poet Jam, nigga. Word up.
You know, most crackheads are in denial.
I'm not a hooker. I like to rob faggots for fun.
Crackheads gone wild in New York! Yeah!
Run, faggot, run!
Oh, no!
I don't suck dick for fucking crack, that's nasty.
I suck dick and all that shit, okay?
I don't suck dick for crack.
I got my hair rocked one time, man. I'm giving a chick an order of chicken wings, man.
That's disgusting. You think I would suck dick for crack? That's disgusting. I'm gonna call you a faggot and you're not gonna give me money.
No head. Faggot. Crack.
How long you been doing your thing, Rap?
As itches.
Rapper? Y'all rapping?
Don't talk into the mic. Talk to me.
Oh, Brooklyn. Where you live at? I was born in Twitter. Flappers. And I kind of like, I've been since then. They tell me something like, don't write down your rhymes. Just go there and spin it.
What?
Go and freestyle it. So I started to freestyle. And I said, yo, I'm kind of lacking my rapping now. So you know what I'm saying? So I'm just going to go and say, yo, girl, you in Best Style, do or die. So guess what? Get your rappers.
I don't understand.
Get back again.
Mm-hmm.
And that's how it came back again. So Best Style, do or die. Yeah, and then came up with Best Style, do or die. Don't ever have a Best Style, do or die. And that's why maybe be the rapping band I hit today. Because if I don't have my band today, because the fact that my cousin said, yo, girl, you're going to be going to one day. And whoever thought that a video that I made would come to be a DVD.
See?
What?
And Cracker going wild New York, and y'all like, y'all say, I want to go further. Because guess what? Because being I did this DVD,
we're going further.
And guess what?
Yes, it
got me what?
That deal?
I got me a record deal and everything. The Queen record.
Crackheads Gone Wild, Volume 2.
This food's so good, knock a nigga off his feet.
Trying to see if I got 50 straight, can you? Still use smoking some cigarette?
It's the last one I got, baby, Paul. Real talk.
Thanks.
I ain't even lying.
Thanks.
Yeah,
so what's your
school up in Harlem?
No, it's in Brooklyn, actually.
Really? I like to go to Brooklyn Middle School out there. That's what I like to do.
What's your story, homie?
Born in Harlem, 65. So teacher some drugs, got kicked out of school, moved south. Called me Stay High. I love music. Ladies. That's about it. This church here I go to. I joined. First I went to Abyssinia Baptist Church. I have Clinton Powell. But now I'm with this church. Can I get my ID? Then go to the club. Have some fun, man.
This nigga said once he gets his license, he's going straight to the club. Not going to get a job. Not going to get a crib. But going to the club. Stay high, nigga.
Then one day at a time, I'm about to do this music thing. That's all I want to do in life, my music. That's all I really care about.
Obviously, you was fucked up in the game for a minute, so you're trying to get on your feet right now.
No, I never been messed up in the game. Never been messed up. I live my life beautiful, for real. Choices I make, I enjoy. I've never been messed up.
That's what's up.
You can be messed up in the game when you're from Harlem, you know what I mean? When you're from Harlem, you can master anything, you know what I mean? That's word, yeah.
Do the ABCs real quick.
ABC?
ABC.
1, 2, 3?
ABC, not 1, 2, 3.
ABC, 1, 2, 3? Okay. ABCDEFGHIJKLMNOPQR S T U V W X Y Z.
What,
nigga?
What'd you say that? Well, hold up. Say that shit again. Come on, man. I know you can say that shit. I know you can say it. I'm fronting.
Okay, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Check it out.
Covering crackhead and her daughter. Little no crack.
Don't get shot now, you on camera.
Little no crack.
Something like that. And all those crackheads need to do the 11 steps.
That's right, mommy. Tell them. Tell them for the kids. Tell them kids, get the hell out of here with that crack stuff. Crack is whack.
Get out of here with that crack stuff. Crack is whack.
Yeah. Thank you, mommy.
But keep coming back.
Things that make you say, huh?
Make you say what? I can't be 16 bars? Nigga, I'm the red right in the bit. Can you get the red right in the bit? You got the red right in the bit.
Huh, nigga?
Here you go, huh?
This is not you, sis, neighbor.
You go, you go, nigga.
Crap.
Still be who you are, and how you feel about the city, and Mayor Bloomberg, and how he's treating you, you know, homeless people and stuff like that.
Crack advocate.
I feel good about the city. I feel good about the city. I feel good about the city. I feel good about the city.
This is my crack experience.
We sit down by 230th Street, right in the Bronx, and we sit on the, we take a hit, we look around. My husband's telling me, you gotta move a car. I'm like, why you gotta move a car? He's like, you gotta move a car. I'm like, why? He's like, you don't see the fucking people up there in the trees looking for the binoculars for us?
What's my name again?
I'm like, ain't nobody looking at us. He's like, I'm telling you, come on, we gotta move the car. So I get up, I move the car, I drive over here. Now we got a helicopter following us. They trying to get out. Yo, I'm telling you, he used to have me bugging out.
Crackhead's going wild, volume 2.
I'm a pimp, bitch, I pimp crack. I smoke the shit out some crack. And if you crack disrespect me, I'll smoke the shit out that motherfucker. I get high, I dress funny, I walk stupid. That's what I do, cause I'm a pimp or crack. Call me pimp or crack, bitch. I double slap a pipe, nigga. I put the pipe on my lips and suck the shit out that motherfucker. I might not suck no dick, but I suck crack, nigga. I smoke that crack, I shit that crack, I piss that crack. Fuck it, I'm so fucked up right now, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Look, they ain't even got crack in the fridge. Just put some crack in the fridge, nigga. Cold crack is good crack, nigga. That's that hot crack, nigga. Like that crack in the crack ass, nigga. I hate when the drug dealers pull a crack out their ass and shit be all hot and warm and milky and shit. Fuck, I screwed up, son. Hey, hold up. Hey, I said, get bitch, but I don't want a bitch. I want some crack, nigga. Hey, afternoon, folks. This is How It Goes, Sal. I'm sitting right here with the one and only Crack Ali. Gets hot in the motherfucking, smells like shit. Guaranteed to knock you out for another hit. Let's see what the brother got to say.
Okay. They want to see me with a fine combo. Don't want to see me in a computer room. They want to see me looking funny. Don't want to see me with my hands for the money. They want to see me as a freak. Don't want to see me stand up and speak. They want to see me dirty ass and beat. Don't want to see me spotless and with a PhD. They want to see me bend. Don't want to see me act like I know I can win. They want to see me break. Don't want to see me act like I'm the best that they make. Yeah, they want to see me break, but I want them to know. I said I want them to know. They done waited too late.
Crackheads going wild, volume 2.
I say it's too big, huh? It's too big for me.
What you mean?
You right there?
Huh? What says you right, you know?
Shit fucking you up, ain't it?
My pants?
Yeah, your stomach. This is what it feels like when you on crack and you got your period. Look.
Cracky, cracky, cracky. King of Rock.
Let's
do it.
Crack Comedy Jam presents Deaf Crack Poets, hosted by Most Deaf Crack Girl Face and Russell Sammons.
Okay, this is, you know, this is about a woman who had a spider in her ear. Let's see, okay. The moral of the story is don't forget to use Q-tips. A black spider that nested in the ear of a Sweden woman was removed alive after 27 days. The woman had started losing her hearing and assumed it was just a wax buildup until she heard a scratching sound. She had her ears flushed and washed in horror as the creepy crawler came out and crawled away.
Show your love for the King of Rock, y'all. Cracking ass mix. Cracking ass.
Give it up for your host, Most Deaf Girl Crackface.
Thank y'all for coming out and getting high. More crack and good night. This crack is cracky.
Why are you mad?
I'm not feeling.
Not right now? Not right now, son?
You need to cop that, son.
He said, I don't know how they operate. You need to cop that, son.
What did he say?
He said he don't know nothing about no crackhead. You need to get that, nigga. That should have teach you everything you need to know.
Why y'all just saying? Oh, you ready to crack that right inside of me? Come on.
What?
What?
we're gonna do Rap with a Crackhead and sign it for you.
Yo, son, Red's mad we called the crackhead. This is your brain on drugs.
Sign autograph for you right now.
Oh, now you don't want to sign autographs now. Now you don't want to sign. You was hyped in a motherfucker. Somebody asked for your autograph.
Sign autograph for you right now. You wouldn't say about no crackhead, right? Yeah, I know.
Red's
rapper,
crackhead, right?
What?
No, just read the rapper, but your own crackhead's going wild. I figured they put two and two together, son.
What's up, buddy? So what?
So punch him in his face. Him.
Who in the face?
Him.
Wait,
he said it.
Wait, he said it.
Said what?
He didn't say that.
Dead.
Man, get that away with God. I'm in pain right now.
I didn't have one.
I would have never bought one.
Why not?
Because I'm like, you know, I just don't think like that.
Crack Moody.
It seems that I didn't have one. You gave me one.
The Wild Wild Krills. No, I ain't got no money. No, I ain't got no car. No. No, I ain't got no money. No, I ain't got no car. That's Crack Moldy, huh?
Crackhead's going wild. Buy them too.
Let's take a ride on the A train, folks. Copper top, double A.
The brother got the double A. How many you want, doctor? Hey, 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 let's do the double A. This is the USA. I don't want your truth to lay, not on the A, hey, hey, hey. I thought you give me 10, sir.
Oh, yeah,
all right. We together in the struggle, right? He got the A on his hat, and you got the B. So A and B go together.
You know that.
Double A.
Hold on, I got
another dollar. Oh, yeah, here you go. Double A. All the way.
What else you
got to
say?
So we can get paid. With the hey, 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 hey. I don't want to give you too much today, but I'll give you a little bit tomorrow, okay?
Oh, hey.
You understand what I say. That's why you give me a 10, huh? So you know it's not the end. No, I'm with you. What else can a brother do? You got to stick with a brother all the way. So but everything will be okay.
I need a brother to say what a brother want to say. Right, a brother got to say it without holding back.
Better look at it.
Money ran here.
All right, there it is, brother. You understand because you got the money in your hand.
Rapper.
Oh, he's nice.
Get together, rapper. I'm hanging out with you. What else can a good brother do? There you go. Are you want
it's crack time.
Crack time. At the Apollo. Apollo.
Welcome to Crack Time at the Apollo. It's Crackhead Night. Tonight we have Mookie, Little Butch, Rappin' Red. And a special appearance by Crackman, a.k.a. The Sandman.
What that do, that do, that do.
Why do Jews play football?
Mookie!
Why?
To get the quarterback.
What that do, that do, that do.
Right now, we on 125th Street. We getting this money. Crackhead's going wild. It's definitely in the building. Live on the avenue, 125th Street. You see it live, man. They even come to the avenues. They leave out the projects, come to the avenues. We got it popping out here.
Me too, but I knew it was.
We got it popping, y'all. We got it popping. Crackhead's going well.
Yo, move out the way, doggy. Move out the way, man.
Crackhead's going well. We got it popping, y'all. It's your boy J-Rack. Crackhead's going well.
In New York, volume one, the Raw Dog DVD. Take a look. Shit about to swing, doggy. Whoa.
We got it popping in the hood, y'all. Crackhead's going well.
Okay, she's doing a two-step.
She's doing hell footwork.
What that do with that cat?
Little Butch.
When you see me, I'm stacking G's, buying all the things on TV. Believe me, I got some killers on my payroll, and they know when it's time to handle business. Kitties lay low. I'm young, I'm still coming up. I'm getting paid for the raises on kitties when they're running up the first to pull the strap. When there's drama bust, you ain't heard. I've been slicing motherfuckers since I lost my mama. There ain't a cop that can stop me. My posse is cocky and they don't quit until they got me, and I'm loyal to the gang.
What do I do with that cat?
When I get down, nigga, you know it's a core. Nigga, you know what I know that you're gonna get all them war. You wanna let the dope when that is the way I do it like this, you don't have any fat in it. You don't battle no battle, no battle all over the rock. You don't run up all my stuff. I'm gonna get that now.
What that do with that cat?
The crack rap battle. It's the crack rap battle. It's the crack rap battle. It's the crack rap battle. It is.
Loyal to the game, kitty, get in my way, I'll blow out your brain.
So who won? Is it Red? Or is it Little Butch? Fuck that. Red goes hard. Give it up for Red, y'all.
Volume 2.
Fiends come out at night. The fiends come out at the fiends come out. Crackheads gone wild, hard body.
Crackheads gone wild in New York! Yeah!
With me, the feds? The feds gonna be right up there tonight! Your homicide hoes! The feds gonna take that fucking camera, bitch! That ain't all they gonna take!
facts.
Damn, where's she? What are you, a snitch? Yo, homicide!
Take that bitch to shit! Some motherfuckers, they be bugging the fuck out, you know what I'm saying?
Certain people you just don't want to fuck with.
Don't run, don't run.
What?
Oh, shit. Oh.
Come on, stop pushing me, stop pushing me. You fucked me up.
Please, goddammit. Fuck that.
You got duffed.
You fucking moved my fucking bag.
I was fucking with you.
What do you mean fucking with me?
I never really touched you, man.
Somebody's selling shit down the block.
You should have never left this shit by yourself in the first place. If that's your shit, then you should have never left
it. Shout out to Monkey Hustle Entertainment, you know what I mean? They doing it real big. Got my ass on the DVD, you know. I'm waiting to put somebody in their mouth. Daily basis.
This bullshit. You think I'm joking around? If I get arrested for any
real street talk, baby, real street talk, real drama, all the time.
And not only will I can deal with my wife, son, but that isn't taking me away from my kids. Get the back. All right?
Well, man, please, man.
Please what? It's drama, son. Why you getting mad at me? Get mad at me? Y'all niggas about to pop off. I'm filming.
For real, that's what you get for joking around.
Yeah, you show those people fucking work.
You get accused. Don't joke around with nobody.
Listen, they call me Golden Glove King out here. I done knocked 4 niggas out so far since I've been out here. I only been home over 2 weeks. Just knocking niggas out. Boom!
Real attitude problem.
Yeah. And I can't drink for shit. Anytime I drink, I get into a fight. Every time.
Wait, how you take this phone from the bag? That's it. The end of it. I lost, you lost.
I
just fixed my
I'm feeling something though. Something's real. Habib is real. He's a real nigga. Son, I was like, I don't give a fuck. I lost, you lost.
I'm trying to promote him with a motherfucking fight with Mike Tyson.
Sure.
He knocked Mike Tyson out. 19 years old. 19-0.
Somebody better do it.
Yo, I want fucking P.O. What the fuck you got
your
phone?
He got your phone.
Son.
Fucking go to what?
He got your phone.
You don't know where the bag is?
No, I swear to God, I don't know where the
fucking bag
is. I put this shit over there, and I'm standing like a motherfucker. With no fucking work. With no fucking work.
Homie,
gangster.
Son. You can't hit this nigga, son.
The time's gonna come. Yo, fucking take me up.
Fucking get over with.
Hey guys,
you're
gonna really get fucked up.
Hey, anybody, if you get caught.
He be caught.
That shit is funny. That nigga said he pussy, this snatched his phone.
Get me in the back so we can get over with. That's it. Get me in the back with my fucking movies.
Moments later.
You got my fucking phone.
You said you got my phone.
For real, son, who got my fucking phone? I don't have it. Who got my fucking phone?
Huh? Yo, man, don't talk to me like that, right?
Where the fuck is my phone?
I don't know your phone.
Fucking get over with.
Oh!
I've been told I hit like still, so.
Oh,
what is going on?
Oh, hold it.
My phone, son.
They get locked up. Basically, NYPD to me means knock your punk ass down.
The feds gonna be right up there.
He can't talk to the police. Right. Why the nigga chill?
You took his cell phone. You want to
just
hang
up.
Boom. Cell phone.
You told him already?
Son, pounce him out, son. Pounce him out, son. Pounce him out, son. Son, I'm telling you, I don't got your shit. I was behind you, nigga.
You fucking hand me in my face and I'm bleeding.
I was behind you, nigga.
You don't fucking touch me.
That's my fault.
I don't have your fucking phone.
Two-piece.
Damn, man, so what you getting beat up on?
Two-piece and a biscuit, my dude. Don't forget the gravy.
Yo, the cops are coming. What you giving it back to
you? You fucking hit me.
Where the fuck is my phone?
It's not over no cheeseburgers.
Where's my phone?
I don't fucking have it.
If I don't make it out here, I be selling crack. I'm gonna wanna go back to the ring.
If you can't make it in New York, you can't make it nowhere.
Crackheads going wild. Buy them too.
Message. Real talk. Crack is whack.
What's one of the illest things you ever do to get bread?
Bagging old ladies, bagging old, senior citizens.
I've been raped a couple of times.
Sweet tooth.
That's it? Mm-hmm. The only ill thing you've ever done in your lifetime? Can't tell me no ill story about anything you've ever seen, anything?
I'm gonna speak on it because I'm not speaking on it by a book. And it's like I'm speaking on it because I have experienced it. It's still going there.
County crack, y'all.
You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of things that I say I will never do and shit like that. But see, when you pick up that first glove and that take that first hit, it's over, baby.
Stole birthday money from my little sisters and stuff, so, wow.
The only thing a person can do is, like, introduce you to it. Mm-hmm. But the thing is, though, okay, it's nothing wrong with a person introducing you to it. It's a simple fact that you turn your own self out on it. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? The only thing I don't like is you're going to introduce somebody to a drug and knowing that person's going to like it. You know what I'm saying? And so on. So the thing is, you turn your own self out.
Being on crack is like being addicted to angel dust. You're constantly addicted to your own misery, and you believe you're actually needed to be addicted to this shit. It's bad news.
You know, things are a little fucked up, man.
DeMarco Dynamite.
You know what I'm saying? I'm a girl. You understand? I stepped off, man. You understand what I'm saying? I come home, the crib is going, I ain't got no job. She MIA, you understand? I went to penitentiary, you know. But I'm here, man. But it always been like this, man. It always gonna be like this, because I'm gonna get back, man, sooner or later.
I've been in that drug program.
How long have you actually been on drugs?
Since 1969. One and all.
And what did it start with?
It's
like an uncontrollable urge, you know? I can't understand, it was just, I like being scared or it's just not really a high. But I wish I never started.
I used to be a top model until I started smoking crack, and I made $60,000 a week. I blew my whole life away because I started smoking crack, and I rob faggots for fun, and I get fucked over in my brain every day because I start smoking crack. I'm addicted to my own misery, and I'm crying on tape because I'm smoking crack.
You know, never let a drug take control over you. You take control over it, but you know what? You got me fucked up, and I'm still fucked up. I'm 44 years old. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna tell all y'all, anybody. You know what I'm saying? Okay, just don't only say no to a cigarette. Say no to drugs. A drug is a fucking drug.
That's what's up.
I be blowing motherfuckers high, but the truth shall set you free.
I can control it, or I won't do it again, but I can't control it. I do it whenever I can, whenever somebody wants to give me some, or if I got a couple of dollars. I do it. I'm trying to change my life, but every time it's like one step forward, two steps back.
Hey man, you know, and to get great or late, I just got to keep it clever, man. You understand what I'm saying, you know? And one day at a time, man, you understand what I'm saying, you know? Mm-hmm. And only the strong survive, you understand what I'm saying? And I'm a survivor. No matter what, even though I ain't got no place or nothing to stay right now, man, I'm a survivor. Even in this cold, man, I slept under the mother cold. I've been sleeping in the cold, you understand what I'm saying? But you know something? It ain't always been like this, it ain't always gonna be like this, man. Mm-hmm. You understand what I'm saying? Because it's enough is enough. I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. So I'm gonna get back on, man, sooner or later. And I got a good skill. I got a vocational skill. I'm a repro graphic document specialist. If you don't know what that means, I'm just a copy specialist. I'm a copy machine.
I've been through a lot of trials and tribulations. I've been up and down more mental meds, even mental institutions.
Crack cocaine and a cigarette, it's the same. It's nothing but a psychological thing. you don't need a cigarette, you don't need crack, they just want it. You know what I'm saying? Okay? It's the fact that you like the way it makes you feel, it satisfies what you're looking for in crack and a cigarette. Okay? Now, heroin and alcohol is the worst because it turns into a physical thing. You'll be there at the liquor store before it opens. You know what I'm saying? Okay? And it's the same thing. You'll be out here with a line. You're not trying to get that bag of motherfucking heroin. A drug is a fucking drug. You know what I'm saying? Don't let it be you. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay? Reef for two. It's a mind over matter.
Hey now.
It's a mind over matter. No, it is. Because you don't need it. You just want it.
You're right.
Okay, it's not
physical. You're absolutely right.
You go to, that's why they really don't have no type of medication for crack. They have medication for alcohol. You know what I'm saying? Librium and all that. But they don't have nothing for crack cocaine because, like I said, it's a mind over matter.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? It's a mind over staying away from people, places, and things. It's a mind over matter of staying away from that person because that person's still doing it. You're trying to stay clean. But drug is a drug, but alcohol and alcohol and heroin is the worst.
A lot of these motherfuckers crack ears and shit out here, man. You know, to me, man, this motherfucker crack life and all that type of life, man, this shit is amusing, man, because it ain't no mother, you know, it's amusing to me because it ain't no place to motherfucking be. Because these motherfuckers are so conniving,
mm-hmm.
You understand, they're so low-lifed, man, for that shit, man. You understand what I'm saying? It's unfucking believable. That shit is unreal. You know what I'm saying? And then, you know, you got these motherfucking young boys and shit that's slinging, selling, whatever you might want to call it, man. You understand what I'm saying? You know? And they ain't really doing no hustling, man. Back in the days, man, there was honor and respect in the game, man, amongst hustlers and thieves, man. You understand? Today, man, these motherfuckers, there ain't no honor and respect in the mother. They don't fuck the whole game up, man. You understand? Make it so bad. When niggas was hustling back in the days, they always put money in the neighborhood. You understand?
That's real.
You know, with no question, man. If you look around you, man, look how many, you understand what I'm saying, black-owned businesses, you understand what I'm saying, right now in a radius of 100 blocks right now.
Shit, get the fuck out of here. Try a radius of 4 blocks.
Okay. You know, what I'm saying is that it's that long where it's, I say a radius of 100 blocks, because at a radius of 100 blocks, you might find 6.
Maybe.
But all up and down here on Myrtle Avenue, right? I've been around here basically all my life, right? Okay. I'm just a little fucked up now, right? By Fort Greene, right? You got 2 black businesses down. You got 1 barbershop and 1 little clothing store. And some homeboys I know they got together. You know what I'm saying? They recovered now, they opened it up, and now they're doing good, right?
That's what's
up. But other than that, this little black store right here, this just opened up. But this is.
Really?
And okay. I know a black lady up be in there working. I don't know if she owned it or not.
Mm.
But them 2 stores, the barbershop and the clothing store, I know the black guys own that.
Okay.
Right? But now if you go 20 blocks down, right? Ain't no black mother, no black owned store. And what I don't understand, how come you got these Chinese, these Arabs owning everything, and they coming up here, right? You know what I ask them when they come up here? I say, yo, how much does the government pay you for when y'all got out of quarantine? They say, no, we pay the government. I say, no, listen. How much did the government give you when you got out of quarantine? No, we paid it. I said, you know what? You don't even know what I'm talking about for the simple reason that, you understand, where all them diseases come from is when y'all come up over here, across the waters.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and y'all bringing all that old shit over here, man. Kill that noise and say the riff for Heathcliff. You know, because I ain't trying to hear the nonsense, man. You know, and you know what? I'm going over here. You know, I'm going, and you know what? It's 3 things I wasn't when I was in school, okay, brother? And 1 thing I didn't tolerate. You think you'd tell me the 3 things and that 1 thing I didn't tolerate, good brother?
Stupidity, idiocy, and assholicalness.
You know what? And what's the one thing I didn't tolerate?
Bullshit.
Okay, you know what? You put it in them words, but I'm gonna run it down to you. Yeah. I wasn't a nincompoop, I wasn't a moron, I wasn't an imbecile.
There you go.
And ignorance, I didn't tolerate.
There you go.
You know, you basically broke it down, but in another aspect, you know? But hey, man, you know, life goes on, man. You know what I'm saying? You get greater later, you just gotta keep it clever.
I consider myself a hustler because I just don't depend on just one hustle. If I play this door here, right, this is not the only door I play. I play Old Navy and all that. What you mean by playing the door? What do I mean? Because, you know what I'm saying, I ain't got to go all the way in the store to get the shit by the door. The only place that I'm playing is the security and all that. They don't even recognize they're being played. You know what I'm saying? Okay? That's like I ain't got to go all the way inside here to ask motherfuckers for money. I can stand right the fuck here and so on and so on. You know what I'm saying? Okay? And why, you know what I'm saying? The reason why I ain't go all the way in because I feel like I'm disrespecting the manager, you know what I'm saying? And all that, you know what I'm saying? So what I do, I show some appreciation. I open up the door for them and shit like that, okay? You know, I don't say, well, when you come out, please give me some money, you know, please get some change. I wait until they go in, buy their seat, or, you know, until they sit down and eat, and then I ask them to come out. If not, still, God bless you. Happy New Year's Day, Christmas. Oh, just standing out here, the floor is wet there, so I just seen a lady, she almost fell, okay, because it's wet in there, so please watch your stuff. That's how I get down.
Like take my money, don't say thank you.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
I talk about real shit.
Get out of here with that crack stuff. Crack is whack.
Huh? What you say?
I can't go on.
Message!
Crackhead's going wild. Volume 2.
Yeah. Big new car. Rising sun, hard shift, yo. Here we go, yo, yo, yo. Big Duke, what we gon' aim for the top? In the name of those who were slain on the blocks. Other fellas, what get defamed in they flops? So they scheme and they plot, set flames to they spots with a gauge that'll pop. But it's fucked up, though. Didn't get shot, so you locked up, homes. Get him up, I thirst for the power. Baby, what? You see my symbol on the tower. Sophisticated woman pull up in any bower. Pass the charm, baby, I got respect for the dawn. Tupac, Big Pop, that was lost to the storm. Come on, gotta rock for my ghetto. Keep it loyal with my peoples, never plot with the devil. Fuck with the fam, need a mop in the shovels. You heard me? You heard me? You heard me?
Crack Latifah.
In 2006, don't get it twisted, I'm not a crackhead.
Crack. Crack.
Crack is not fucking sexy.
What is going on? In 2006, yo.
It's disgusting.
I'm here. I don't get stuck and I'm not going like this.
Shh. It looks great.
Wait, hold on. Somebody's there.
Sexy.
No, I don't do that. It's on a positive tip. You know, some motherfuckers, they be bugging the fuck out, you know what I'm saying? This was, like, used for medicine way back, like, in the olden days and shit.
Crackheads going wild, volume 2.
You know, motherfuckers now, they put so much chemicals and shit in this shit. This is used for medicine. That's how come when I smoke, I'm positive, and I talk about real shit. You understand what I'm saying? And I be blowing motherfuckers high, but the truth shall set you free. Peace out. God, yeah. Earth, and on to infinity. I love you.
Crackhead's going wild.
You like crack? Like I said, I'm enjoying it.
Oh, say can't you see? I'm a crackhead, a fiend. Through valleys I walk, smoking crack all day. See me walking down the street, eating food out the garbage can. Oh, say can you see I'm a crackhead known as a fiend. Put a dollar in my hand so I can get it for me and my man. It's true, I smoke drugs from the morning till the morning. And I like it when it gets red and I fall asleep
Can I get some rock now?
Crack, crack, Grizz beats gone wild. Duda, crackhead.
Crack,
King
Kofi's gone wild.
Part two.
Crack, heads gone wild.
Duda, crackhead.
Crack, heads gone wild.
Crack,
heads gone wild.
Duda, crackhead.
Crack. Heads gone wild.
Crack,
heads gone wild.
Duda, crackhead.
Crack, heads gone wild.
I see a crackhead, do you see him too? Crackhead, do what you do. Stack bread with my crew. Monkey hustle, crackheads too. By Hot Tower in the Grizz. Watch for an hour with your kids. Or watch it with Kofi and get blissed. Cause watching high people high is the shiz. This is Brooklyn, this is Harlem. This is crackhead stardom. This is Bronx, this is Queens. These are New York fiends. Poking beans in a sticker ball. Crack fiends don't lean, they scheme like a superstar. For a hot ass stupid hard. You can see him on the Ave in the street and the boulevard.
Crack, heads gone wild.
Duda, crackhead.
Crack, heads gone wild.
Crack,
heads gone wild.
Duda, crackhead.
Crack, heads gone wild.
Scratch to the left, scratch to the right. Do the crackhead dance all night. Romance that pipe real tight. Pucker up and smoke away your life. Spark that. Hit that. You'll never be able to quit that. Sit back, relax, and watch a DVD. Not to catch AID. Smoking crack in NYC. Ooh, I'm just too cool. I'm just rude. I'm just smooth.
With crackheads going wild,
I act a fool. Ooh, and the party don't stop. Monkey hustle films with that real crack rock. Shots of your favorite crack star. It's all good, all hood, no actors. We are factors to reckon with, we setting it. Crackheads gone wild, no forgetting it.
Crack, heads gone wild.
Duda, crackhead.
Crack, heads gone wild.
Crack,
heads gone wild.
Duda, crackhead.
Crack, heads gone wild.
Listen to me, and listen good. I got an itch that needs scratching. Now, what are the lights, Dugatti? Now, I don't care what it takes, whatever you got to do. But I want my money. Call a meeting, do whatever you gotta do. Bring that little itch here. Bring him here to see me.
Get ready to die, motherfucker! See ya!
He don't play around, front on him, he lay you down. Let me hear you say it loud.
Bugatti the boss!
Yeah, he do his thing, everybody know he bang. Let me hear you say his name.
Bugatti the boss!
BK is home, PH where he roam. Can't walk in his Timbs cause they say that boy gone. So don't fuck around, that's how it's going down. Let me hear you say it now.
Bugatti the boss!
Of course I was born to win. Hot niggas gon' get it on with him. He the closest to Biggie V. Born again, who could go song for song with him? This boy got an attitude. Nobody get along with him. They say it's something wrong with him. I think it's something wrong with them if they think they the best, nigga. Yes, nigga. The next nigga up to the throne is him. Nevertheless, if you try to test, you get folded in. Your best bet is to change sets and come and roll with him. If not, get knocked out the way like bowling pins. Fifth cock, I pop out and spray like soldier men. Plus, I be going in, hungry on the mic like Ethiopians. And it's rarely you see me hold the pin. He don't play around, front on him, he lay you down. Let me hear you say it loud.
Bugatti the boss.
Yeah, he do his thing, everybody know he bang. Let me hear you say his name.
Bugatti the boss.
BK is home, PH where he roam. Can't walk in his Timbs cause they say that boy gone. So don't fuck around, that's how it's going down. Let me hear you say it now.
Thank you.
funny or shut up. What do you got for me?
You got it all. This shit is twisted. I'm hearing a lot of talk.
If you ain't hard,
don't let me hear you say you the king of New York.
Nah.
When you know God, he puts it in.
Yeah.
I murder any nigga that you put me in. And pick out the casket they put him in. Plus, I got the hook convinced. God, he's been fire, homie. Dead nigga riding for me. First man riding for me. Weezo murder rail. Little Moon catch a body.
Why?
And I know damn well my bigger brother dying for me. But that, I can't forget about rock about my homie. Fucking me the shot of your body, niggas up by my lonely. I'm getting tired, homie. But I remain breathing long enough to kill the industry and see the game bleeding.
Dog.
You hear this pain speaking, who you know better than? Dog. Dawan, Dushan, far beyond veteran. Bar for bar specialist. I could be calm or get hard and start wrecking shit. Y'all gotta respect this
what?
Shit. Y'all know I'm a definite. Dugatti the boss is the answer to what the question is. Did he do it?
Oh, yes, he did.
See, I told niggas that I was gonna get it. Ever since the first video with Jigga tilted to fit it. But niggas won't believe me until I'm filthy with millions. My crib next to the Hilton, the same size as a village. Please believe I'm the realest, illest MC spitting. I'm just talking about Jews and how my rims keep spinning.
Whoa.
I tell niggas the news, you know 10-10 winning. I'm more improved than you dudes with a few new written. Nigga, who you kidding? Do different, move different. True living, so me and them, that's a win-lose difference.
They don't play around, front on him, he lay you down. Let me hear you say it loud.
Bugatti the ball.
Yeah, he do his thing, everybody know he bang. Let me hear you say his name.
Bugatti the ball.
BK is home, PH where he roam. Can't walk in his Timbs cause they say that boy gone. So don't fuck around, that's how it's going down. Let me hear you say it now.
Bugatti the balls.
He don't play around, front on him, he lay you down. Let me hear you say it loud.
Bugatti the balls.
Yeah, he do his thing, everybody know he bang. Let me hear you say his name.
Bugatti the balls.
BK is home, PH where he roam. Can't walk in his Timbs cause they say that boy gone. So don't fuck around, that's how it's going down. Now let me hear you say it now.
Bugatti the boss. What do we got here?